Ah, music to my eyes. Now it's time for our over-the-top moments of the day. Started off with Neko, who clutched out at the end of King's Road with a crazy 3K. Just straight headshots right there, including a 1v1 against EQO as May, which was crazy.
Yeah, just in the right time.
It's beautiful to see these guys that were so good last year, people like Neko and Logix, actually be able to see, play, and pop off to the way that we know they can.
Number four, we got Jinmu with a rocket barrage from above, making Justice Rain better than anyone can.
Another sick part of this clip was, if it plays again, you'll see it, Yang Xiaolong cancelling Libero's EMP. Watch this.
Let's see it. Oh, yeah.
Cancels the EMP, baby. Like, that was sick. Oh, so clean.
Good eye, Bryn. Good eye. That was phenomenal right there. Moving along, we got Carpe with the 360 grapple snipe. This is the type of play that you just don't see very often.
Unless you play 360? With Bryn, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, he pulled it off in the match?
Yeah, man.
Okay, that's okay.
Getting his young Tony Hawk on, I love it.
Carpe came right online there. At the end of this map, and they really needed it as well. I think a lot of Philly Fusion's plan is just make space for Carpe, hope he clicks heads. And sometimes he does.
Sometimes he does. Most of the time he does. Moving along, Urster with more Dragon Blades. Urster, Dragon Blades. That's been like a theme this week. Urster, Dragon Blades.
It's just
lovely.
Urster plus everything. You know, name a more iconic duo than Urster and a Q. Popping up at every opportunity he has. And he is one of the main win conditions for this team. Fantastic play.
And number one, the Washington Justice with the upset. Biggest upset in Overwatch League history. Biggest upset in Overwatch League this year.
I don't think so.
You don't think it's the biggest upset?
It didn't really feel like an upset, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, because we've had the Rolock meta and we can see the Justice starting to get a couple of wins and we knew that
they're
actually starting to be decent.
Casters, back to you guys.
It didn't feel as big to me as Mayhem over London yesterday. That was way more unexpected to me.
Right, right.
I was like, I still don't really understand how that happened. I know how this one happened. Corey just went mental.